What up, peeps? Guess who's here? Your friendly neighbor.
I'm walking in your house like that from now on. Can you tell your cats to chill?
I like the shirt, by the way. What is this?
Thank you. It's bamboo. You never saw my merch shirt?
No. You have merch?
Yes.
What?
Actually, speaking of merch, I wanted to let you know there's now merch bundles inside the merch store so you can
get. I want a shirt. Yeah, I want a shirt. It's nice. Do you have, what else?
Way to help yourself.
What?
Immediately.
Your cats are ridiculous.
I know you guys wanted a run through of what happened. By the way, you didn't eat your snacks.
I told you I'm trying to eat healthy. You should be congratulating me. For not eating them.
I was stuck with all those snacks. Look, they're gone. I ate all the snacks.
First of all, okay.
If you guys need to be caught up on the videos, Christian cat sat while I was gone in St. Louis visiting my family, and it was disastrous. He FaceTimed me, there's evidence, and you guys wanted him to film it. I asked him to film it, so thank you, Christian. I don't know when that video will be up.
I'm gonna put up a video, because at first I wasn't, and then when I saw how crazy these cats were, I started filming it, because I knew she wouldn't believe me. Because she thinks these are saints and they're really,
I know
literally
they're bad.
Devils. This was flipped upside down.
What?
Like this.
First of all,
how do your cats have the strength to flip this over? This was knocked over like this. This was wide open. Glasses and shattered crap was everywhere. I have footage in case you think I'm exaggerating. See?
I know.
What? Yeah.
Look, she's like, she was like, don't tell on us.
She's the most evil one, too. I thought it was him, but it's her. You had like a box here, and it was open with stuff.
It was open?
There was stuff everywhere.
Wait, are you being serious?
That was literally.
Hold on, this bin?
This bin was open with
How
stuff.
How did
they
open that?
I don't know. Your cats have extra arms.
Wait, are you being serious?
I'm dead serious. This was supposed to have poop in it.
Yeah.
It didn't have any poop in it.
Where was the poop?
Everywhere else.
No.
The poop was everywhere else. I don't even know what to tell you. This was like stuff everywhere.
Wait, are you being serious?
No, I'm not.
I'm afraid to see this footage.
This room, it took me literally 30 minutes to clean. Because when I opened it, there were boxes literally everywhere. Over, I was sitting down here at one point in time, I wanted to literally cry. I'm serious, this drawer was open like this.
I know. He opens my jewelry box and takes my jewelry out.
In order to open this, you literally have to grab onto this little thing and pull. Please tell me how your cat knows how to do that. That makes no sense.
That's actually really true.
It doesn't make any sense. I guarantee you have shoes in the wrong boxes because I did not know.
I was actually going to make this video a pass or fail video on if Christian did a good job or not. When I came home, I was very shocked at how great of a job you did, to be honest. I was pleasantly surprised. I came in my closet and I saw he FaceTimed me. It was a disaster. And he stacked them up, put them in the boxes real nicely. So thank you. But I have something to tell you because I didn't tell you this.
They pooped right here.
Oh, that wasn't poop.
What?
That was throw up. Because they throw up, it's brown from their food. And he cleaned it up. He cleaned it up. No, thank you.
You're so annoying.
Come here.
I think this was open. I'm going to make a video. I'm gonna grab this
right now.
You want some water?
Oh yeah, he remembers. Aw, thanks, Christian. Yeah. So...
your butt looks really good.
Stop, we're not doing this. So, stop. I wanted you guys to vote pass or fail. Does Christian pass or fail?
Pass or fail? Of course I pass, are you crazy?
Wait, but I didn't get into the bad stuff.
The bad stuff is what I had to deal with. I literally will show you footage. It was an absolute nightmare. And then wait, after I cleaned everything up, they started throwing up again.
I know, I was on the phone with him. That's crazy. Before you came to Cat Sit, we discussed that you were gonna come every other day.
Yeah, we said every other day.
Yeah, every other day means every other day.
Okay, first of all, you were the worst with scheduling.
Every other day. Christian did not show up. Every other day.
What?
He did not show up every other day. He was impossible. You were so hard to get in touch with.
That's impossible.
You were not answering my text messages, and I had to resort to a backup plan that I am so glad that I had.
That is not.
It is not bullshit.
No, the truth is, guys, here's the truth. The truth is, you decided that you were gonna extend your stay
for two
more weeks. And it's like, I didn't sign up for two extra weeks. So don't expect me to show up to your house every 2 days for two extra weeks. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna stay here a couple extra weeks.
He's trying to add some stuff to this layer. All right, fine. I'm not gonna sugarcoat this. I'm not. He didn't come here except. Look, he's like, he only came one time.
No, that's
time.
Not true.
One time!
True. That is literally, one that time. Is not true, YouTube.
I'm
not,
swear.
I'm telling you right now. You're
all right, pinky swear.
You're trying to sell me out because I
you're
told
gonna
you.
You're going to lie?
Are you serious right
I'm
now?
Dead serious. You can't pinky swear and
guys,
lie.
Guys, don't believe everything the internet tells you. Do not believe everything. And also, pinky swearing is bad luck. So even if you're telling the
truth.
Just
like the muffin top?
Yeah, it's bad luck.
He wasn't reliable, but I will say, you were way more than I could have asked for. You did an amazing job.
I dealt with your demon.
You did so good.
You want to see this footage?
I definitely want to see the footage. Just give me like a sneak peek of it. All right, here we go.
Oh my God, Jenna's going to freak the freak out. How do you know how to open doors?
Oh my God.
Yo, they ripped her boxes.
That's more than he's ever done. Oh my God,
how
is that
open?
I told you.
I don't know how he did it. That was the third drawer up from the top.
You're telling me that's throw up?
No, yeah.
That's not throw up.
No, I promise you. I know.
No. How's that TikTok go?
That is so. Wait, and for the record, I want to clear this up. My cats don't poop in the house.
They poop everywhere.
They don't.
Don't listen to anything she tells you about these cats. These cats are demons.
They don't poop everywhere. What are you doing to her? Get off. He's trying to attack her. Get off. Christian, I need a thumbnail idea.
Here you go. Put that in your video.
I think I will.
No way. Please don't. This is real.
Please
look.
Please tell me you're not seeing.
Oh my
look
God.
At this.
I didn't
yeah,
see that.
Yeah, I'm not exaggerating any of this stuff.
How did he get that open?
God, bro. What are you doing?
Yeah.
He broke the plate.
This is real.
I can't wait for you. When is this video going to be done?
I don't know. I got to find someone to
Christian
edit.
Christian is annoying.
I have to find someone to edit my video. Should I really make a video of this?
Please, please, please. And then after that video is up, what's it called? I should do a reaction video.
Yeah, because you got some explaining to do about these cats.
I'm sitting here like reacting right now, watching it. Like, it's insane. Would you ever cat sit for me again?
No.
Like I promised, I will make you dinner. So what do you want?
Ooh. I don't know. What's your specialty?
You did mention before that you like salmon. Do you want salmon?
Ooh, yeah, I like salmon. Oh, God.
He's like, what are you doing, bro?
I'm going to take this with me. Can I actually take these time bars?
No, you can have one.
One?
Two.
I need stuff for my plates.
This isn't a freaking grocery store.
This stuff was for me, and you
this
didn't
is,
even give it to me.
This is new stuff. I ate all your... I ate all your stuff. I bought candy corn. He's literally trying to take all the good snacks. And why are you even taking
well,
that?
Well, I don't know. I dealt with your demon cats. Now you deal with this. And also, I want one of these shirts too. Large.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
You're really going to wear it?
Yeah, I want one.
Aw, that would be so cute. You know what? You would probably swag it out and make it look really good at that. Because you have good style. I'm going to end the vlog. Don't forget, there are now merch bundles in the merch store. So make sure you check it out.
Swipe up for merch. It's me. What up, peeps? Me. Swipe up for merch. Swipe up for merch. My name is Jen. Swipe up for merch. Swipe up.
Don't forget to go to the merch store.
Don't forget to go to the merch store. Get the merch.
Swipe up. So dumb. But they can swipe up. It's a YouTube video.
Oh.
Go to the link in the bio.
Click the link, peeps.
Anyway, I love you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. What the hell? On the streets. Peeps, this is the last run of the merch, so once it's sold out, it will be gone forever. Be sure to check out the new merch bundle deals by clicking the link in the bio or going to jensmithofficial.com.